Welcome to the Steve Ames Show with guitarist Sandy Renda, pianist Mike Iannuzzi, and my special guest, entertainer Spats Donovan. And now, on with the show. Jerry Herman for the Broadway show Hello Dolly, and popularized on records by Louis Armstrong. And now here are the two popular musicians. At the guitar, Sandy Renda. And at the piano, Mike Iannuzzi. We're opening our show tonight with Broadway show tunes written by composer and lyricist Jerry Herman. We gave you the title tune from Hello Dolly. Now here's the title tune from Mame. You coax the blues right out of the horn, Mame. You charm the husk right off of the corn. Banjo strumming and plunking out a tune to beat the band. The whole plantation's humming since you brought Dixie back to Dixieland. You make the cotton easy to pick, Mame. You give my old mint julep a kick, Mame. You make the old magnolia tree blossom at the mention of your name. You've made us feel alive again. You've given us the drive again to make the South revive again, Mame. The cotton easy to pick, Mame. You give my old mint julep a kick, Mame. You make the old magnolia tree blossom at the mention of your name. Your special fascinational proved to be inspirational. We think you're just sensational, Mame. Well, Welcome, Sandy Randa. Welcome, Mike and Uzi, and welcome to the summer. It's the beginning of the summer season, and Sandy, are you looking forward to the summer?
No.
No, you don't like hot weather?
No, I don't like the humidity. No, it's and the winter's getting worse and worse, so spring and fall, which are about a day and a half long.
You like that better, right?
Well, yeah,
it goes
I like
by
that.
Fast. Will you be taking a little vacation this summer?
Yeah, I mean, a couple of days, but my wife and a couple of the kids, they're going to go to Disney World. So,
oh, how nice.
Not for me. They're going, but I may take a couple of days down the shore. I'm not sure. I'm not sure about the shore yet.
Uh-huh. Very good. And, Mike, what are your plans for the summer?
On the way to Cape May.
Ah. Wow. You go there every year, you
we
and
do.
Shirlane.
Yes, we do. And now, and the family now. The last couple of years, we've been going with the whole family.
Right, and your little granddaughter, too, right?
Oh, yes, that's why we go.
Does she know how to swim?
Yes, she does, actually.
Real 3 years old and she knows
well,
how to swim.
Well, you know what? She took swimming lessons at the Y. And, you know, they all now have to do the baby-proofing, you know, the
right.
waterproofing course and all. So she's pretty good with the water.
I'm happy to hear that. I'm happy.
The dog, not so much, but the water, she's good.
And how's the music scene down the shore? Any musicians?
You know what? Last year when we were down there, I ran into a friend that I went to college with. Who was playing in one of the gazebo concerts, and it was real nice to see him. His name was Steve, also, and
yeah.
It was real nice to see him. And, you know, there's always a lot of stuff going on at the gazebo and throughout the town. You know, there's
well,
a lot.
Well, I'm happy to hear that.
And, of course, in November and April, they have their Exit Zero Jazz Festival.
Ah, yes.
Really cool.
That's special.
Yeah,
well, I wish
absolutely.
You good luck down there.
Thank you.
And, Sandy, what's the big number for tonight?
This song, I don't think there's anybody in the world that doesn't like it, as far as I'm concerned. By a brother team, Santo
and Mike.
Oh, yeah. Well, it'll be Santo and Mike. Originally, it was Santo and Johnny. They were brothers, Santo and Johnny Farina. So we've been playing the song for a million years, even in the band. And it's a beautiful song done on pedal steel guitar and a regular rhythm guitar. So tonight will be piano and guitar. But it's a song that you can either really hum to, great to dance to, dreamy, nice to listen to, and it's got that real nice commercial beat. Tremendous instrumental hit years ago, and it's really great.
And the title?
Sleepwalk.
Sleepwalk. Let's hear it for Sandy and Mike.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here he is with part two of his tribute to Disney music, entertainer extraordinaire Spats Donovan.
Got a whale of a tale to tell you, friends, a whale of a tale or two, about a flapping fish and the girl I love on a night like this on the moon above. A whale of a tale, and it's all true. I swear by my tattoo. There was Mermaid Millie, met her down in Madagascar. She would kiss me anytime that I would ask her. When one evening the flame of love blew out, why blow me down and pick me up? She swapped me for a trout. Got a whale of a tale to tell you, lads, a whale of a tale or two, about a flapping fish and a girl I love on a moon like this, on a moon above. A whale of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo. There was Typhoon Tessie, met her on the coast of Java. When she kissed, I bubbled up like molten lava. When we kissed, I scared my whole life. Why blow me down and pick me up? Ha! She was the captain's wife. Oh, a whale of a tale to tell you, friends, a whale of a tale or two, about a flapping fish and a girl I love, and a night like this and the moon above. A whale of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo. There was Harpoonana, had a face that would make you shudder, lips like fish hooks, and a nose just like a rudder. And when she held me soft and tenderly, there'll never be a sea monster to ever scare me. Oh, got a whale of a tale to tell you, friends, a whale of a tale or two, about a flapping fish and the girl I love on a night like this and the moon above. A whale of a tale, and it's all true, I swear by my tattoo.
Welcome back, Spats.
Hey, Steve Areno.
Spats, welcome back.
You know
back
what
to
I love
show.
About you, Steve?
Everything!
Very good. Very good, Spats. And welcome back to part two of your tribute to the Disney music.
Oh, yes. Jiminy Cricket would go, I'm no fool, no siree. I'm going to live to be 103 because I'm no fool. Except me, that's a different story.
That's right. When you were here in February at my birthday party,
yes,
you did part one of your tribute to Disney music. I'll remind the folks, you sang When You Wish Upon a Star from Pinocchio.
Yes, Cliff Edwards.
I Never Saw an Elephant Fly from Dumbo.
Oh, yes.
And you did the Unbirthday song from Alice in Wonderland.
I'm very merry on birthday.
You were
this
wonderful.
Is
you were wonderful. Now, tonight you opened up with the song from 20,000
Leagues
Under the Sea.
Jules Verne.
Right.
And Disney.
Whale of a Tale.
Yes. Sung by Kirk Douglas.
That's right.
Believe that.
That's right.
Oh,
that's
my.
Probably the only time he ever sang in a film.
Yeah, it's like
probably.
Boy, it's like Cary Grant singing to Katharine Hepburn.
That's right.
I can't give you anything but love.
That's right. Right? That's right. But you did a beautiful job on Whale of a Tale.
Yes. I loved that movie. And it really was an important part of my childhood, as of all the Disney films.
Absolutely. You grew up on Disney films.
I sure did. I would come home, and I would stand in front of the mirror, and I'd go, I want to be Mickey when I grow up. And Donald going, and Goofy going, oh boy. And Jiminy Cricket. Well, my mother would catch me coming down in the middle of the night. I'd be under the sheets in my bed, and I'd be drawing cartoon animated characters of Disney. And so I thought, when I grow up, boy, I love these I love Disney so much, and the Mickey Mouse Club, the Mouseketeers.
That's right.
Oh, my goodness. So when I lived in Orlando, you can imagine what a thrill it was for me to do a little bit of work here and there for Disney. I did a couple of things as a voice artist.
So you worked at Disney World in Orlando.
Yeah, a couple of times. I mean, it wasn't like a full-time thing. I was mostly working at Rosie O'Grady's in the evenings.
That's right. Your nightclub engagements.
It is the song and dance man there.
Absolutely.
Rosie O'Grady's Good Time, Dixieland Jazz Emporium. Yeah.
And you worked with a lot of great musicians.
Oh, did I ever. And I had to keep moving around to prevent from people throwing rotten tomatoes at me. Yeah, I had to keep doing it till I got it right someday. But there was the trombone player, and I was doing Cagney, right? Doing Yankee Doodle Dandy. And as I spun around with, you know, the puppet arms out like this, my finger caught the end of the trombone, and it went...
Ah.
Right across the room, and whoa, right through. You know, it's just amazing. So I had to pay for the trombones. had to pay for the repair.
What wonderful memories. How many Disney songs do you think you do? You do quite a lot.
Well, you know, I'm working on a bit of a cruise thing. Hopefully I'm going to try and audition for Disney. And you know how serious Disney is with legally. I got to get it. Permission, but it's going to be called Hollywood Mouse Impressions, where I can do vintage characters, because I do 400 impressions.
Wow.
And in, you know, I would do Walter Brennan and Louis Armstrong, 10 Feet Off the Ground, and of course, other people like Kirk Douglas and
Well, you do everybody, Jimmy Cagney, John Wayne.
Yeah,
everybody.
Yeah. But in the Disney thing, they used a lot of Ed Wynn, you know. I love to laugh.
That's right, from Mary Poppins.
Right, loud, long, and
so
clear.
So what's this show you're working on now?
Well, that's called Hollywood Mouse Impressions. And I'm also working on a show called Celebrity Seance, and which I'd like you to be in.
That's right.
To MC it.
Absolutely.
And that is really it's going to be a wild ride.
So you're a very busy guy.
Well, I'm just one step ahead of the sheriff.
Now you've got another Disney song for us from The Little Mermaid.
Yes, yes. I hope everyone brought their floating toys, because you'll find me in the middle of the pool tweeting, going, everybody out of the pool. You know.
And I believe this song won an Academy Award.
Yes, it did. And, you know,
Alan Menken, I think.
Those guys, what great writers they were. Holy
Absolutely.
Moly. They take a song and they take a song.
Absolutely. And what's the name of the number?
It's called Under the Sea.
Under the Sea. Thank you, Spats Donovan.
Oh, thank you, Steve. What a pleasure.
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things surround you. What are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devotin' more time to floatin' under the sea. Ah! Down here all the fish is happy, as all through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad 'cause they're in the bowl. The fish in the bowl ain't lucky, they're in for a worser fate. One day when the boss get hungry, who gon' be under plate? Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody eat us, fry us or beat us in fracassee. We what the land folks love to cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got the troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea, under the sea, under the sea. Life is sweet, we got to be here naturally. Now even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the urge and start to play. Oh, we got the spirit, you got to hear it, under the sea. Now look, the newt play the flute, the car play the harp, the place play the bass, and they sounded sharp. The bass play the brass, and chub play the tub, the fluke is the duke of soul. Oh, the ray he can play, the lings on the strings, the trout rocking out, the blackfish she sings, the smelt and the sprat, they know where it's at, and all that blowfish blow! Under the sea, under the sea. Even the sardines begin to begin. That's music to me. But do they got a lot of sand? We got a hot crustacean band. Each little clam here know how to jam here under the sea. Each little slug here know how to plug here under the sea. Now each little snail here know how to wail here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we luck here down in the muck here under the sea.
Spats, before you go, let's do a duet on the Academy Award winning song from Disney's film Song of the South. Here we go.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
Oh, Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. Is the truth, it's natural. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Wonderful feeling going my way.
Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine heading my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
Oh, Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay.
Wonderful feeling,
wonderful day.
Yeah! One of the great crooners in the early days of radio was Russ Colombo. And here's a song Russ Colombo popularized, written by Sam Lewis and Victor Young.
Love laughs at a king. Kings don't mean a thing on the street of dreams. Dreams broken into can be made like new on the street of dreams. Gold, silver, and gold, all you can hold is in the moonbeams. Poor, no one is poor, long as love is sure, on the street of dreams. Love laughs at a king, kings don't mean a thing, on the street of dreams. Dreams broken in two can be made like new, on the street of dreams. Gold, silver, and gold, all you can hold is in the moonbeams. Poor, no one is poor, long as love is sure, on the street of dreams.
Well, that's our show for tonight. Let's hear it for the two mighty musicians, Sandy Renda, Mike Danuzzi, and our very special guest, Spats Donovan. So until we meet again, remember. will